Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am bringing you some TF2 content and some gameplay. So I just got into this room. I've been chased around a little bit by some people as I was getting my disguise together. But other than that, right now I'm disguised as the enemy, and I'm about to do some ninja attack. I've been getting really good at spy. Holy cow, wait, that's cheap. That's really cheap. Okay. So, as you can see, I am not doing too hot. Oh, I gotta wait time. Oh, I hate servers where you have to wait time. Goodness. Okay, well, no matter. I don't plan on dying very much. I'm gonna be an enemy That was fail. I'm going to be an enemy spy. I should probably wait. Okay, now go invisible and get out of the spawn area. I was doing really good last night. I was having a bunch of fun with a couple of friends. Amber and JL Mana are just two of them. One reason I like to disguise myself as an enemy spy is because that gives you a reason to be going invisible and uninvisible a lot. Dang it all. Okay. I don't know quite what I'm doing. If I fall, do I die? I think so. I'm just gonna do a ninja jump. Okay, time to go invisible. See, I got me a kill. And what you need to do is every time you get a kill, you need to change your... Please tell me that's not that guy. Okay. Okay. Okay, dang it. Thought I was doing good. But apparently I didn't quite hit the key fast enough. So, now I gotta wait a few more seconds. But I am ready to do this. I've actually just gotten really good at the spy class. I don't know why I'm not doing super good today. But it could just be the map. Then again, waiting the few seconds that I have to wait is kind of a bummer as well. Just gonna go invisible. They're not even gonna know where I am. Come around here, pop myself out. Nobody's gonna know. Wait, alright, we're gonna overtime. That's good. That was an epic fail. That was just fail. That's all I have to say about that. I'm not liking this map. It's a little bit too together. I really want to show you guys some spy gameplay, but I can't really do that if I'm doing this badly, but we'll disguise ourselves as a scout. Go invisible for a minute just to get out of the spawn area. Okay, you're kicking his ass, that's good. Go on invisible right here. Oh, there we go. That's what I call good. Right there, now we gotta go with another disguise. We'll be a demo man this time. Make sure you're disguised and you can take your cloak off. Okay, that's a teammate there. Ooh. Okay, so anybody with three squares is our enemy, so if we see anybody with three squares, we've got to take him out immediately before he knows that we're disguised as him. Oh, 10 seconds? Didn't we already cover this? Oh, God. One of these guys is three squares, I fear. Dang. What's up with that? What's up with this double overtime? What happens when that happens? Goodness. Oh, wait for next round. Failed? Why? That's ridiculous. Okay, well, now I have a little bit of time to get my disguise going. We're gonna be a... Oh, no, that means we're gonna walk slow. I need to think about this stuff. We'll be a pyro. We're gonna invisibilitize. And see, the problem is you gotta stay out of the general area. And on this map, the only place you really can be is a lot of the general area. When I say general area, I mean really populated, ridiculous. Ooh, there's that guy. Excuse me, sir. Oh, dang it. He got blown to shit. Okay. Right now I'm an enemy pyro, acting all natural, being around this area. Got my pyro gun. Goodness. Gracious. Park myself right here. Maybe get a sneak kill? No, I'm not gonna camp. Nope. Act natural, act completely natural. Look for anything like that. Those guys don't even care. Okay, good, that guy got him. Kill him for me. That guy didn't even care that I went uninvisible on his ass. Whatever. I'm gonna go up here.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
I don't like to talk over her. I don't think she likes it when I talk over her, so. Her. Yeah. Dang it, that's a teammate. I was about to knife his ass. Clean off the game. If that makes sense. That doesn't make any sense. Health pack, there we go. Is this what I need? To be running around with. I don't know where I am, I'm lost now. Excuse me. Okay, I'll just pop down here. Okay.
The control point is being contested.
Okay, control point. Enemy, there we go. Okay. Excuse me.
Alert, the control point is being captured.
There's one sniper, excuse me. Excuse me. That guy didn't even care that I was him. I love it when that happens. Excuse me, sir. Hate it when people go, excuse me. Go, invisible, now. Dang it all. I hate people that do that. They're cheap little arseholes, okay? Now, then again, that's a spy. So I guess I should have killed him while I had the chance, but I have to kill them from the back, otherwise it doesn't really do any good. Because I just knife them in the head and they don't die. So only can you insta-kill people with a backstab. Okay, so I need to get something on like now. I think we're gonna be an engineer. So we have a reason to be walking around, not killing people. Of course we're gonna be the guy with the squares again. So you know what? We need to pick another disguise, so I think we're gonna go back as a pyro. Pyro, thank you. Okay, what do we got? What we got around here? We've gotta do something. Oh. Okay, I guess I'll hop there. Look for enemies. Looking for enemies. See, I'm on the red side. I'm gonna get over on the blue side. Like now. That's the blue side. Please tell me we're gonna get overtime. Oh, here we go. I'm good with that. Who else wants some? Oh, dang. Oh, we're getting scrambled, huh? In that case, I will put a disguise on. It'll be a scout this time. Okay, let's do this. We got this. Bow, now, now, now. Now, now. Now, now. Can't touch this. Holy cow, I just got killed by Mr. Rage Quit there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The point is now available for capture. Okay, got a disguise. Quickly, I'll be heavy. Okay, yeah, I hate how it takes a little while to become invisible. Okay, I gotta make sure I don't see a crusty whatever. Okay, nobody seemed to care that I just killed his ass. So now we're gonna go back pyro. So we're gonna take this position, right? Just stand here. I can't capture while I'm disguised, damn it. Oh, dang. See, being a pyro sucks because if you don't shoot anything, you're really suspicious looking. That's why I like to be a spy, because they kind of have permission not to shoot stuff. You know, okay, watch out for those kids. Gotta make sure I don't get myself seen by any of these guys. I got sniper for one thing, Jesus. Gotta watch out for them. I'm just gonna go up here where it's a little bit less heavy action. Okay, time to run now. Come on, 4. Disguise, 6. Whatever, I could care less. I really could. Hey. Don't attack your teammate, bitch. Now hop down here. Okay. Dang, dang, dang. Fooey. Fooball. Dang it. See, once you get on fire, you're screwed. That's what I hate. Once you get on fire, you're screwed. And I hate how you have to wait time. I guess I picked, like, the worst server for this in the world. But it's okay. As long as you guys are enjoying this footage, I am more than happy to be creating it. So let's see. What do we got? Let's go spy. We'll be a spy. We have a reason to be going invisible and non-invisible. That's what I love about spy. I am Krusty Pants, and I'm holding a revolver. That is fantastic. I love Krusty Pants. Okay, now I just gotta give myself a reason to be wandering around here. Oh, damn! Okay, yeah. Can't believe I just had an encounter with Mr. Krusty himself. There we go. This better not be giving me Krusty Pants again. Damn it. Come on. Give me a one. Give me a one. Anything? Good. Now I need a health pack, like, to the maximum. Like, no joke at all. I need a health pack to the maximum. Health pack, where are you? Thank you. Like, the perfect timing. Okay, we're looking for blue guys. Looking for Teb blue guys. Where are they? Where are Teb blue guys? There's a blue guy. Ooh, he's about to get owned. Dang it. Oh, I could have gotten him too, but there's too many guys around. Okay, good. That pyro's a stupid dumbass, so we're good. Oh, I'm not going to 60 seconds. I got 60 seconds. Okay, pretend to not knife him. Got to be a scatter gun. All those guys are gonna know that I'm a fake. Fucking A. Whoops. Sorry about that, but dang, that was ridiculous. Okay. Come on, one. I clapped my hands and I accidentally caught my microphone with that. See, I clap my hands when I rage, so I don't, you know, accidentally hit anything. Yeah, well, whoops. Okay, we're gonna go as a sniper. Why? I don't know, because we can. Nobody would expect us to be a damn sniper in a flippin' firefight. It's like bringing a sniper to a gunfight. Well, a sniper is a gun, but you guys get the idea. Jeez, thank you, dude, for that. Okay, that guy's a super uber-charged pyro. Who's in here?
We have captured the control point.
Go invisible, please, now. Okay, that's this guy's work. We're going as a number 6 now. Okay, out of the enemy sights for a moment.
The control point is mission.
See who we can sneak behind. See this pyro right here. I don't understand his ways. Oh, dang it, we got owned. Okay, come on. Where'd the enemy go? Did he get owned? Holy cow! How did that guy know I was a fake? Unless I was disguised as him. Whoops. Did not think of that, did I? I really want to change my class, but this is just going to be some spy action. Just spy action. Okay, we're going to be a 1 again. How about that? Go invisible. I usually try to make sure my disguise is initiated before I do that. Dang it, there's an enemy. So watch this. I'm going to find the creator of all this stuff and kind of go around the loop-de-loop. Where'd he go? I was about to kick his arse. But I don't know where the creator of the stuff is. So... okay, that was great. Dang it, and that's the guy I wanted to kill too. Son of a gun. Ah, dang. Okay. Should have just waited a few minutes. Or a few seconds, rather. Not a few minutes. Okay. What do we got here? We'll be an 8 spy. Or not a spy. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm good with that. Nobody saw that either. That's sweet.
Victory.
Who wants some now, bitches? Those guys. Oh, dang. Okay. Well, I think that's enough gameplay for you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I am the Epic Gamer Guy, and I am out.